was simply a personal on Wiggins. That's all. Here's Webber. Contact and the foul will go against him.
Now, Rick Allen, one thing he said about his team, can't get too emotional and get impatient. You see, early, the energy working against him, the timing violation. Looks like there's been a technical foul here. Webber gets a technical foul, so
how often have the following words been uttered? Assist Stockton, basket Malone. Webber again. And an offensive foul, his second.
That might take Webber out of the game. He's lost his cool here. He's trying to do things too quickly. He's got a traveling violation, a technical foul, now an offensive foul. Maybe just give him a couple minutes to calm down and then bring him back.
Webber. Williamson chases down. Divac with the hook. Webber and Malone with contact. And if this is Webber, he gets deeper in trouble.
Both fouls are too obvious. Watch this, Bobby. Just takes and pushes him with his arm right in front of all three referees. And Chris Webber saying, look, you know, fake that. But sometimes it's just finding the right fit.
Anderson hits two free throws. Webber can't answer at the other end. Tied by 10 in the last minute of the half. Webber almost lost it. Doubled in the corner by Malone and Stockton. It's still Sacramento ball.
Stockton is going to be the double team guy. He gets his chest right in there. You see Webber get that elbow up. Remember, he's got one technical. He gets another when he's out of the game. So
just looking to get rid of it. Looked like a shot clock violation. And finally they call it. They were slow in calling it. The ball didn't hit the rim. They barely got it off in time anyway.
And that's how to limit Utah to one shot and then get out, keep running, and keep playing. Maybe the way they've been playing all year, maybe the threes will start falling.
Ahmad, thanks. Sacramento in possession as we start the third. Webber with a hook that's short. Russell takes the rebound. His 10th assist.
What a great hustle play.
Malone has 14 points. Misses the hook badly, but it bounces to Williams. Lahair. Number three, and Webber chases it down. Bunch of white shirts there, and Malone takes it.
Make the simple play.
Less than a second to go, they could have gone out against a much lower seed in four games. Misses it. Ball out of bounds. Here is Divac. Sacramento just 4 of 17 on threes, so they miss right for the buzzers. Now the turnover.
That's his spot up at the top. They run that little rough gun. He catches it. He likes to shoot the ball. If you close out on him, he'll drive it and try to get the foul.
18 from Malone. The game's high score. Fouling for three.
Kick out, and somebody's going to have to make an open three.
They missed 13 three-point attempts in a row. The ball deflected out of bounds. Sacramento will keep.
And if they double-team the post, they're going to let Vlade go one-on-one. Here it is.
Divac turns, loses, and misses it. Sandon Anderson flies in for the rebound.
Racing back the other way. This is the layup, and Anderson is there.
Again,
Malone taking the challenge. Vlade getting stripped down low. And you see Stojakovic and what Stockton does.